Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Our expression today is, I'm a mess, from the film Last Christmas.
So, tell me about sleep.
She never sleeps.
Exercise?
Not at all.
Alcohol?
This movie tells about a woman who has a serious medical condition. She works in a store specializing in Christmas products when she meets a man and falls in love. Listen for the saying, I'm a mess.
Since you came back, it's like you don't care about anything.
I'm a mess.
When I was ill, it felt like I'd lost something special.
I could sing before. I had all these dreams.
What do you think I'm a mess means? Is it I am having emotional problems or I am frightened? Watch again. Did you have the right answer?
I'm a mess.
When I was ill, it felt like I'd lost something special.
I'm a mess means A, I am having emotional problems.
They just expect me to be normal and get on with life.
There's no such thing as normal. Just being a human being is
In the movie, the woman tells the man about her problems. A mess can be emotional or a situation that is complex or difficult, like her medical condition. A mess also can be something physical, like when your house is very dirty. And that's English at the Movies. I'm Anne Ball.